Hey, check this out. Seeing is believing, and what you are watching is real, ungraded and unedited footage captured with Elgato Facecam 4K. Hi, I'm Phil from Elgato, and this is Facecam 4K. Facecam 4K is the latest addition to Elgato's camera lineup and our second 4K60 webcam. It delivers stunning 4K video at an ultra-smooth 60 frames per second, with image quality and color that rival DSLR cameras. Let's dive in for a closer look. Right away, you'll notice the bold and striking design, and that's not just for looks. Facecam 4K is the first webcam to support lens filters, giving you creative control previously reserved for professional cameras. Using standard 49mm threading, you can easily attach filters that transform your image. Want a retro warm vibe? Try an orange tone filter. Need that cinematic look? Pop on a diffusion filter to make your RGB background glow softly. Highlight small lights in your setup with a starlight filter. Capture intricate details with a macro filter, or go ultra wide with a fisheye filter. And if reflections are an issue, say goodbye with a circular polarizing filter, perfect for eliminating glare from monitors or glasses. So where can you find these filters? Well, just like a typical camera, filters are available for purchase online and at retailers worldwide. At its heart, Facecam 4K uses a large professional grade 1 over 1.8-inch Sony StarVis 2 sensor to capture crisp, detailed video at 4K and smooth 60 FPS. Compared to 1080p, 4K video features 4 times the number of pixels, resulting in incredible detail. Let's zoom in on this 1080p and 4K footage. Notice how sharp hair is, or the texture on the shirt, or background text. Now, you might wonder, is having a 4K camera useful if you're streaming at a lower resolution like 1080p or stuck in video chats all day? The simple answer is yes, because capturing video at the highest quality from the start ensures you have more detail, sharper visuals, and richer colors, even when scaled down. Think of it like cooking. You want to start with the best ingredients possible. Your final product is guaranteed to taste, or in this case, look better. Thanks to a new and more powerful image signal processor, Facecam 4K features advanced 2D and 3D noise reduction, which sounds fancy, but it's simple. 2D noise reduction looks at a single pixel and adjacent pixels and uses an algorithm to determine what image noise is and averages those pixels together. This reduces noise, however, may impact overall image sharpness. 3D noise reduction works by comparing multiple images from the sensor over time, hence the name 3D. It assumes that image content stays relatively constant across frames, while noise will vary randomly. By analyzing how pixels behave over time between images, it can suppress noise without blurring motion or fine details. However, fast movement can be impacted by a high 3D noise reduction setting. With Facecam 4K in Camera Hub, you can tweak both settings and fine-tune them for your setup or use one of the included presets. The innovation doesn't stop there. Facecam 4K supports HDR at resolutions up to 4K 30. Now, don't confuse this with HDR that you find on your TV or gaming console. In camera terms, HDR, or high dynamic range, combines multiple exposures to capture more detail in both the brightest and darkest parts of your image simultaneously. Why is this useful? Well, imagine you have a bright window behind you. Normally, you'd have to choose between being well lit, but washing out your background, or properly exposing the window and leaving yourself in the dark. With HDR enabled, Facecam 4K keeps you clearly visible and preserves background details, delivering balanced, professional-looking video even in challenging lighting conditions. Facecam 4K features an Elgato Prime lens optimized specifically for desk setups, with a fixed focus designed for distances between roughly 12 inches and 47 inches. Within this range, your video remains consistently sharp, eliminating that annoying focus hunting that can distract your viewers. The lens also uses an f4.0 aperture, deliberately chosen to maintain exceptional clarity and a deeper depth of field. This means that unlike lenses with wider apertures which can blur the moment you shift position, Facecam 4K keeps you reliably crisp and clear, even if you lean in, lean back, or get animated during your stream. While this means you'll want good lighting for the best results, the payoff is detailed, DSLR-like image quality that's always sharp and professional. With a field of view of 90 degrees and 21mm full-frame equivalent focal length, Facecam 4K lets you comfortably frame yourself and your surroundings, capturing more of your workspace without needing to place the camera far away. It's perfect for setups where you want your viewers to see your streaming backdrop, room ambiance, or group calls clearly without distortion or overly exaggerated perspectives. In short, it's the perfect focal length for looking great at your desk. To fine-tune your framing, with 4K video and pan, tilt, and zoom controls in Camera Hub, you can zoom in and get the exact framing you want without impacting the overall image quality. Of course, you want all this high-quality video without compromises, so Facecam 4K captures uncompressed video, giving you ultra-low latency and unmatched image detail, crucial for live streaming and professional recordings. But powerful hardware is only half the story. To help you unlock its full potential, Facecam 4K integrates seamlessly with Camera Hub. Controlling your camera settings couldn't be easier. With Camera Hub, you can adjust your shot with professional-grade settings like manual shutter speed, ISO, and white balance. You can dial in your framing with pan, tilt, and zoom controls, and adjust the noise reduction. Once you've found your perfect settings, save them right onto the camera. Unique to Facecam 4K and Elgato cameras, built-in flash memory on Facecam 4K means your settings stay exactly how you set them, even after a reboot or when switching computers. Next, Camera Hub lets you get creative with powerful features like LUTs for cinematic color grading and virtual background blur to keep the focus on you. You can easily discover more LUTs and backgrounds with the Marketplace integration and download them in just a few clicks. With Stream Deck, change settings like brightness, zoom, or presets and LUTs at a tap or turn of a dial. Camera Hub is available on Windows and macOS and is constantly being updated with new features, so your Facecam 4K will grow with you as your content evolves. We've talked a lot about what goes on inside, so what's on the outside of Facecam 4K? On the front is the unmistakable Elgato Prime lens with the 49mm threading and this beautiful design. There's a status LED letting you know when an app is using Facecam 4K, if it's updating or running into trouble. At the back is the USB Type-C 3.0 port. At the bottom, you'll find a standard quarter-inch thread. Here you can attach the included monitor mount or place it on your mounting hardware like a tripod or even a camera arm. Facecam 4K is also compatible with Elgato Prompter, so you can keep eye contact when creating content, the same way I'm doing right now. In fact, all of the A-roll in this video was recorded with Facecam 4K. When you get Facecam 4K, it's quick to get started. Simply place it on your monitor and connect the included USB-C to C cable to a USB 3.0 Type-C port on your computer. Then install Camera Hub to tweak settings and use the preview to adjust your framing and ensure you have enough light. For the best image quality with the lowest visual noise, try to keep the ISO at around 1000 or lower. Alright, let's recap. With Facecam 4K, you get 4K 60 video with DSLR-like clarity. The world's first webcam with lens filter support for creative flexibility. Powerful features like low light mode and HDR for tricky lighting. LUTs, virtual backgrounds, and pro-level control in Camera Hub. So, whether you're streaming, recording, or just trying to look your best on a call, Facecam 4K brings professional image quality to your desk setup. It's plug and play, it's packed with features, and it's ready for whatever content you create next. Thanks for watching.